Hey guys, so I'm here to do a cleaning video for you today. I'm gonna try to get this done as quickly as possible, but I already know I'm gonna have to take a couple of breaks because, well, I have a toddler and a newborn in the house with me today. And my newborn is crying already right now before I even start this video. So I'm going to feed her and then I will get started cleaning up. But definitely one thing I have to say is I am so embarrassed. Like, my house is a complete and utter disaster. It has not been this bad in a while. I just went to Sam's Club yesterday, and so I do have boxes and stuff all over the place because of that. But you guys, like, I'm starting to get anxiety over it, so after I feed the baby, let's clean up. Let me just show you guys really quickly, like, what the heck is going on here. I have toys absolutely everywhere. I've got clothes, laundry to do, toys on the floor. Toys all over the floor again. Boxes from Sam's Club. My kitchen is a wreck. We've got dishes in the sink, dishes on the counter. So there's a whole lot to get done. So let's get started.